be about 10 minutes ahead of our scheduled time of departure. Once airborne, our flight time to Colombo will take us 3 hours, and we're expecting to climb to 4,000 feet above sea level. The weather en route today is expected to be fair weather conditions. However, in the interest of safety, we do advise that you keep the seatbelts loosely fastened at all times while seated for your safety and comfort, even if the seatbelt sign is switched off. I'll be flying us to Colombo today, and we're taking off in a southerly direction out of Bangkok, and then turning right as we head westbound towards Colombo. At our time of arrival in Colombo, we're expecting similar weather conditions to Bangkok. That's temperatures around 31 degrees Celsius, a bit of a humid day in Colombo, and light southwesterly winds about 8 kilometers per hour. However, I'll get back to you with an update on the actual weather conditions just prior to commencing descent. Until then, please sit back, relax, and enjoy this flight with us. Thank you.